Well, hello everybody. Bruce here. This is my first time I've used this camera in Mexico in 2023. There might be a little wind noise. I brought my detector. And this is my first treasure haul. Two caps and two beer tabs. It's for you, Klaus. But it's pretty, same as last year. So we'll keep you posted if I find any gold or silver. Slim pickings for Wednesday. ₱1. But this is good to find. These are, you know those Twizzlers, they stick in cupcakes and they give off sparks? This was found in the sand. Imagine stepping on that with your bare foot, eh? This one would probably roll off your foot, I believe. Off in the background, that's the town of La Cruz. That's the beach where I find all my coins and bracelets and nails, bottle taps. I'll do one more scan without yipping. Beautiful, huh? Let's just do a 360. There's my buddy. Magic. My treasures are growing, and so is my environmental cleanup. Hi guys, Bruce here. Well, once again we got gardening going on, landscaping or whatever. I think he's using an Echo whacker over there. Could be steel. It's noisy. Anyway, let's have a little look. Gracias. Mi nombre es Bruce.
Bruce Lee?
Bruce Lee, you got it. And your name, nombre?
Emilio.
Emilio?
Yes.
Right on. Go. Sorry, I don't want to hold you up.
a dos semana or uno semana aquí?
Maybe dos.
Okay, almost. Diez, diez días. Yeah. Gracias, guys. It's fun. What kind of a mower?
Where from?
Canada. That looks like...
Trooper.
Trooper.
The Mexico.
Yeah. No China? Okay. Not here in New Mexico, eh?
No, Mexico.
Canada, all China.
Okay. No.
Gracias. That's a good shot, huh? We'll take it back out. Waves in the background. That's a Trooper 20 inch. And then that's, you can get a massage over there. Whoop. The girls are giving up massages. And then you've seen me sit down there. Lots of places to sit here. You don't have to worry about reserving a spot in January, anyway. Here he goes, eh? You see the strangest things in Mexico. Now, I'm gonna go over here just for the light. Oh, I'm losing it. It's really quite windy right now. Let's go have a look at the low tide. We're supposed to be at a maximum low? Is that an oxymoron? Okay, here we go. I'm going to try and get down to that low water and walk in the sand. And I'm blocking the mic with my hands so we don't get wind noise. Yeah. Okay, we gotta slow down, guys.
a strange day. Look at some of this light in the clouds, eh? So normally the tide is right here. You can see the wet line. And now we're going down to low tide. Pardon me, I'm walking too, eh? I got the anti-shake on, anti-wind, anti-noise. Beautiful. It's a beautiful light. My building there.
kind of pretty, isn't it? Oops, got to get that wind out of here. It's kind of pretty, isn't it? It's cloudy, but it's still warm. 26? 78 degrees? I want you guys to enjoy this a little bit.